what's COVID-19 meant to you and the Bremner family, Rory?
Oh, well, I mean, it is unreal, isn't it? Because we just had we're lucky living in the country, and it's just been this extraordinary weather, but you're aware of this thing swirling around. So I've been doing a lot of videos online. As you said earlier, it's what I do. So, and I got a nice message back from one of the doctors in charge of the intensive care unit. And he said, these things do make a difference because, morale is very low. And to know that there are people out there thinking of us, supporting us in any way. And so that's what we've tried to do. And we're very lucky. We've got Tessa has a flat in London, and we've released that for any NHS staff. And so we're all doing what we can.
Everybody knows you as a brilliant satirist and television presenter, but you're very much an equestrian family as well, aren't you?
Well, yes, sort of by default. My wife, I didn't check the small print, but when we got married, I didn't realize she's one of three sisters, and they would go off riding weekend after weekend. They lived in the Scottish Borders, and so that's where it went. And I'm kind of sort of new to it, but I love it. I mean, there's two things, because I mean, there is so much to learn and so much to watch.
Yeah.
On the other hand, there's so many people who just give their lives to this sport. And then you go to an event like Olympia or Royal Windsor or the beautiful, the Liverpool International, and you see how many people around the country are involved in this sport. And so it keeps on giving, as it were. There's so many little things going on out there, and projects and people coming together, which, you think when this is all over, how they do the sort of Wimbledon highlights tape, when you look back on a fortnight and they show the highlights. And I think if they have a program that shows how people coped, how we tried to raise spirits, how we tried to help each other, tried to support each other at the end, and then ran that as a sort of highlight tape, so, I mean, that will move us to tears at what people are capable of when they come together. This is where we are now, and I know there'll be a thing on the screen underneath. Please do donate. And if you've enjoyed what Alistair and what Nina have put together here, which is a wonderful thing, all these people coming together, do please donate.